Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I am on the ntne.nic.in website. I am on the welcome page that says welcome to NTA NEET UG of 2019. As you can see, the application form has been begun by NTA online. Friends, as you can see, there's a green color tab which says fill application form. You can click this application form and you can start filling your application. When you click this link, you can find the instructions and procedures for the online application. Given all the 15 instructions, first is that you have to read the instructions carefully, and second is that the NTA website is www.ntne.nic.in. Third is that you can apply for NEET UG 2019 online only. Fourth is about the nationalities for NRIs, OCIs, PIOs and the foreign nationals who are eligible to appear in NEET UG. Fifth is the age criteria. For candidates of underserved category, you are, it is between 94 and 2002. That is May 5th, 1994 and 31st December 2002. And for candidates for SC, ST and OBC and NCL category, it is born or between May 5th, 1989 and 31st December 2002. The upper age limit for NEET 2019 is 25 years as on the date of examination, with relaxation of 5 years for the candidates belonging to SC, ST, OBC category. Next is that please ensure your eligibility as per the eligibility conditions given in the information bulletin. 8th is candidates must follow the instructions strictly as given in the information bulletin and on the NTA website www.ntne.nic.in. Now these are the examination fee details and the schedule of the examination. Date of examination is going to be May 5th, 2019, that is on Sunday, and scheduled submission of online application form, that is today, 1st November Thursday to 30th November, up to Friday up to 11:50 hours. The schedule for successful payment for online fees between 1st November, that is today, till 1st of December Saturday. Now schedule for correction, this is with the correction window for those who have made mistakes and want to apply. For the correction window, here is that online correction of data and application form, that is 13th January to 31st January. Date of uploading of admit cards, that is from 15th April. So friends, from 15th April your admit cards will be uploaded. For the date of examination is on 5th May. Display of the OMR sheet, that is the date, will be communicated on the NTA website. So the display of OMR sheet, display of the answer key and the declaration of result is on 5th, but these two, they will be communicated on the NTA website after some time. The fee details is given for UR OBC category, it is 1400, same as before, which I already mentioned in my previous video. And also for the SC ST, it is also rupees 750. And also again for the 10th is uploading a photograph and signature. The scanned image of the photograph should be in JPEG format and the image should not exceed between 10 KB to 200 KB. This also we have seen in my previous video. That is how to fill application form. I've already, so for the signature, the size should be between 4 KB to 30 KB. Now again, the fee can be remitted in the four ways, that is by credit card or debit card, net banking, UPI and the e-chalan or the e-wallet. 12th is the please keep all these documents for future references. So these are the three applications, that is proof of remittance of fee, computer generated confirmation page of NTA NEET online application, copy of the system generated self declaration in respect of candidates from JNK who have opted for seats and a 15% all India quota. 13th is candidates must preserve their admit card and all documents as mentioned in serial number 12 till the admission in college or institution is over. So friends, you must be very careful in keeping all these three category of documents. And the four simple steps to apply online. First is the fill an online application form and note down the application number. Second is upload photo and signature. Make payment of fee by prescribed modes and the print confirmation page after successful remittance of fee. So friends, all these you can click the I button. If you want more help, you can click this I button to watch this video if you want more clarification. And 14th point is candidate is required to mention only his or her own parents' mobile number. Only one application can be filled with one mobile number and email ID. So it, because as all information or communication will be sent by NTA, so give your own number or your parents' mobile number, because that is the only way of communication from the NTA. This candidate is allowed only to submit only one application form. As I told yesterday, multiple applications of a candidate are liable to be rejected. Click this I have read and understood all the instruction and click on the proceed to play, apply for online NEET UG 2019. As you can see, you need to enter your candidate's name, mother's name, father's name, your category, if your date of birth, gender, nationality, the state eligibility, your identification type, your identification number. So again, you need to give your proper mobile number since you'll be getting your OTP and your the mobile number which you are currently using, and the email ID for communication from the NTA, and the security pin, and you can click for the next. Since I hope this video was useful for you, friends. If you want more step, I have also uploaded the video. You can click the I button, friends. And if you found this video useful, don't forget to click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more updates like this. Thank you very much.